Good morning, Eagles. Today is Friday, December 10th, and these are your morning announcements. This is Kristen Clemente, your ASB Communications.
And I'm Hanung, your ASB Spirit.
Ho, 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 holiday spirit is here. It's the day of our holiday rally. Please remember that all students must attend, and after being escorted to the stadium bleachers, please sit with your graduating class.
The sections are divided from sophomores to the left, followed by juniors, then seniors, then freshmen all the way to the right. There will also be two entrances open to speed up the sitting down process.
In general news,
it's Ugly Sweater Day and we're all wearing it to the stadium for our holiday rally. All students must attend and sit with their classes. Please follow your third period teacher to the home bleachers in the football stadium.
Attendance recovery sessions will be held tomorrow, December 11th. If you need a full day of absence, please sign up using one of the QR codes in the front office or at tinyurl.com/OGattendanceRecovery. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Franquina.
Han, what's coming up next week?
It's finals week. Next, need extra study time during finals, last minute study group. U101 will be open on Wednesday, December 15th and Thursday, December 16th from 7 a.m. to 8 a.m. and from 12:30 p.m. to 2:30 p.m. So if you get here early, stop by U101 to warm up and prepare for your final.
In hot and ready news, calling all clubs. Christmas on the Hill, Light the Night is scheduled for December 17th and your involvement is mandatory and needed. Please make sure you have your trees and assignments for Light the Night. Got a holiday song stuck in your head that you can't get out? We have the perfect solution for you. Do a Christmas cover on the 17th at Light the Night and sing amongst Christmas trees, your peers, and do your very best Mariah Carey and wow the audience. Sign up by contacting OGHSASB on Instagram. In sporting news,
softball signups will be Thursday the 16th at 1 at the football field. If you're interested, come out and sign up. The force is strong in the world of Oak Grove basketball. Both men's and women's basketball are killing the preseason. Get your ASB card ahead of the regular season and catch all of the league games home and away for free. Each game is $8, but an ASB card is only $20. If you have already purchased one and need to pick it up, go to the student bank at break or lunch.
Hey, our flying birdies, get ready for badminton season. There will be a meeting next Tuesday the 14th in X1. See you there.
Today and every day, OG Eagles are
social contributors,
outstanding communicators,
academic achievers,
and respectful citizens.
Have a frosty Friday.